thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, man, what a shot.
Nice reversal there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He anticipated that move perfectly.
Massive shot by the superstar.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's in big trouble. Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. Hey! Oh, look out!
Oh, the punch connects. These men are absolutely unloading on each other. These men are just hammering away at each other.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. The natural might know every counter to every move.
One. A kick out after one. What a match. The natural with the advantage after that exchange. Look at this, look at this.
Yow!
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
With the advantage after that exchange.
One.
And he kicks out. The tension, the drama. This is electric. And what will it take to finish off the natural? What a competitor. Oh,
the superstar wins. Contest. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
This is about skill and power.
Serious knockout blow.
Sweet
the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Nice reversal there.
Face buster. The kick connects.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
The shot counters.
Back into the ring now.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Skills on display there. Rodriguez saw that coming, and he goes for the neckbreaker.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Talk about your showstoppers.
Yeah. advantage and maintain control.
swung wild with that one.
Thank you.
Ace is going to return to the ring.